time to blink an eye. Save your breath to breathe, reach death to take your hand and show you how to die. To work the slave, to beg, to pay, holding on to life is what it's like. Time, coming to
I am very emotionally disturbed with another trader who has stolen our money. It only amounts to a few thousand dollars. But I am disturbed that that's what caused my heart attack. Someone in the States, and I'll get every last damn one of them. I want to tell you, every last damn one of them will die. They will die. I declare unto you, I will not stop until every last one of them is dead. And I'm a long way from death. Even though I was 3 minutes dead, I'm a long way from dead.
Okay. What was the basic premise of Mao? Your menu already passed. What was the basic premise of Mao? Mao would say, too, said there's only one way a revolution can come. You know, Millie? Upvoted. How does Mao say, too, say the only way you can bring a revolution is keep it?
The only way I can keep it by being peace and being
honorable. Oh, shit, I need a peace. Mao say, too, said that? No. He's the head of China. He's the head of the revolution of China. March 6,000 people on the line. You know, a long march. Okay, what did he say? There's only one way you can bring about a revolution.
Only way you can bring it on,
that's by killing. Well, what is? That's okay. I'm going to let you tackle. But what do you say? That's a nice little phrase that everybody should know. Change only comes from one thing. Change comes through
by balance.
That's right, senior. That's good. Because you, by rights, would have every reason to forget something. Change must come through the barrel of a gun, said Mao Zedong. This place would be a paradise tomorrow if every department had a supervisor with a submachine gun. There'd be no kidding, right? You don't know how clever I am. One thing you've all done is underestimate me. I made plans for treason long ago because I knew I couldn't trust nothing. I knew I couldn't trust anything but communism and the principle in me, yes, Lester. I knew that that's what I had to depend upon, and I'm depending upon the
Martin Luther King died with love. Kennedy died talking about something he couldn't even understand, some type of generalized love. He never even backed it up. He shut down. Bullshit.
Love is the only weapon with which I got to fight.
I got a whole lot of weapons to fight. I got my cars. I got compasses. I got guns. I got dynamite. I got a whole lot to fight. I'll fight.